Personal data recorder for Major Elena Flores.
Play the first entry.
Sigma 23 is almost fully operational. The barracks and storage lockers are complete and we've begun stocking the munitions. It's highly unlikely the Alliance will patrol in the nebula. I expect our only risk will be from pirates, and who'll believe them? Looks like we'll have space for two reinforced platoons of Cerberus commandos.
Cerberus? Is that a corporation?
Play the second entry.
The package arrived today for field testing. I'm told they're fundamentally similar to the units being developed on Novaria. They promise this batch will be stable. Something about them developing in proximity to the master control unit. We detected some pirates setting up an anchorage in a neighboring system. I think we'll try deploying them there first.
Play the last entry.
They've escaped containment. Clever bastards. We treated them like animals. We should have treated them like POWs. They're spreading. Boarding the supply ships and sending them to random destinations. They'll be all over the cluster in a week. General, if you recover this message, my advice is, screw the Rachni. They're too smart. Use one of the other projects. Flores, signing off. For the final time.
This is a familiar story. A failed experiment with the Rachni. Nice to see humans are consistently stupid.
Let's go.
Commander, I'm reading a signal. Must be our Solarian infiltration team.
Check out those defense towers.
Drop the Mako. We'll go in hot and take them up.
I'll get you in underneath their radar, Commander.
We've got a clean drop, Commander.
Stay out of range and continue evasive maneuvers until I bring those AA towers down.
I know the drill. Meet you at the camp once those towers are offline. Joke around. damage to the Salarian base now. Out.
Ready to move out, Commander.
But it looks like we're grounded. The Salarian captain can explain when you get here.